Well, Sean, complete game shutout. Just what you have going out there on the mound, what were you doing to kind of keep their batters off guard?
Kind of the same thing as last week. My first inning, I threw every pitch for first pitch strike, and started using my slider again more halfway through the game. So I think, you know, going from in my learning experience from last week going to this week, I think it helped me out a lot.
These past two starts have been pretty dominant for me. Have you kind of shaken off some of the little nerves you've had, you know, being a freshman and just settled down to your role?
Yeah, definitely the first game, it's a lot of nerves there. But once you get settled in, it just all goes away. So, I take that from the first game and I use it later on. So,
did you see yourself kind of in this role as you started the season, you know, being such a, I guess, dominant pitcher and just a midweek role there?
Yeah, I kind of had an idea I would be in the situation I am right now. And hopefully I stay there for sure, but hopefully I can move up too as well. So, but yeah, I'm happy where I am right now. So,
was that quick pace that you worked with today something that you want to use every game?
Oh, for sure. Yeah, throwing a lot of strikes, like Coach says, like throwing strikes, keep your defense active, and work quick, and that gets the job done. So,
how important was the defense today? You know, there was a lot of pretty good plays out there.
Yeah, the play by Zach, phenomenal play. Andre, a couple of great plays, and that's huge for, you know, a pitcher. For any pitcher, really, and it helps you out a lot and makes the game go by a lot quicker.
How important are those first inning runs? I think last week you got seven first inning runs and three today. Just how important are those?
Oh, it's huge. All of run support's huge, no matter what inning it's in, but especially coming out in the first inning, kind of set a tone for the whole game.
Is that streak of scoreless innings, is that something you keep track of or not really?
I haven't really thought about it, no, but I've had a couple people tell me about it, so I'm trying to keep it in the back of my mind a little bit.
Your first SEC series here coming this weekend at Ole Miss. Just what do you feel like the team needs to do to kind of keep this momentum, four-game win streak going?
I think keep the bats hot, be aggressive at the plate, and, you know, stay with the same defense we've had, you know, these past couple games, and keep the win streak alive. So,
y'all had your first road series this past weekend. Do y'all enjoy getting out on the road more? Or do you like these home games, you know?
Oh, we enjoy getting on the road. It's more of a – we get to bond a little bit more, you know, more team stuff, you know, live together. Well, we already do, but – being in a hotel together and stuff like that's fun.
Thanks.